All right, ladies and gentlemen, others, welcome to the Nipa TV Show. I'm your host, Nipa TV. That's me, and we're going to be playing some more Resident Evil Village, and we're about to scare our freaking pants off here. So let's do it.
Skibbity-bap. Shoop-dee-doop.
That there. Actually, just to ease the blow here. That's definitely the phrase for sure. Will we get the full? We shall see. It's not displaying for some reason. WTF? There we go. There we go. All right. Let's get rid of that music. Let's go into it. What were you trying to do? We were trying to go into that one door. That's right. That is right. Okay, let's do it.
Castle Dimitrescu. Dimitrescu. Skim the bob.
Cool. I have a knife. Woo. Okay, where am I? What the? I'm up here. I don't remember. Oh, yes. Now I remember. All right. Where is she? There she is. Okay. Dude, if she leaves.
Back, you foul beast.
Do you have a sniper?
Hehehehe.
Here we go. Okay. So this is 4, right? We need to examine our stuff. Hold on. Doop doop doop. Scoobity bub. So it's gotta be. Wait a second. This isn't right. Here we go. Okay. Oh, we could sell this stuff. Very nice. Why is it not displaying the pieces? What the freak? Did I leave it on the ground? Okay, fine. I'm so lost. I'm pretty sure I found 4 last time. I hear you. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I gotta go find 4. Best vintage yet. No. All right. Where are we going? So, whoops. How do I freaking, there we go. Borendel's bus. Lockpick. Labyrinth puzzle. Okay. Let's try these keys here. No. All right, where's the labyrinth puzzle? Is it up above? No, this is the labyrinth puzzle. Right here. Must be a layout of the castle.
Norsten's Labyrinth, a craftsman of the late 19th century. Norsten was branded a heretic in his homeland. He wandered the lands until he settled in a remote village. Norsten then created 4 labyrinths, the castle, the house on the hill, the water wheel, and the iron tower. Upon their completion, he put a gun to his temple and took his own life. Nice. Each labyrinth is unique and requires its own specially crafted metal ball to operate. Each one contains crystallized human remains, which are said to be Norsten's 4 beloved wives, labyrinth's other graves. Okay.
Cool.
Cool beans. Napa, I missed you. How was moving? You didn't get hurt, right?
You know what's funny? I actually did get hurt. I didn't limber up. I hurt my calf, and I couldn't run for 3 days. So that's pretty funny. But no, move went well. and the place is pretty great.
No!
So sorry. How have you been, Jacqueline? I hope you're good. I gotta find this freaking fourth statue, wherever that is. Hold on. Where could it be? I swear I had four. I'm pretty sure I had four, which is quite sus. Skibbity-bop. I've been well. Lil. Nice. Good. Great. Awesome. Sick. The vineyard. Why does it keep doing that? Tower of Rage. We just keep going up. Rooftops. Attic. I swear that What's this? Iron insignia key? Where is this? B1? Don't want it, so we gotta go down one. Okay, let's take the elevator. To the elevator we go. Wobbiding bong 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 bing bing bong. Skibbidim bong bong. Wobba doop doop a shoop a doop poop. Scoop a doop through the door, here I go. And then we go through this door, and then we go through this opening. Ah, I hear something. That's not great. Okay, so I guess I can only go up. So how do we go down? Still. Okay. Well, we'll find a way down. The point is we have to go downstairs. Copy. You know, the only thing that makes this game scary is the music. Literally, if the music wasn't there. Oh, hi. Okay. Okay, maybe not just the music. No. I'm American, not Finnish. Doop 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 stoop boop 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 boop. I got a butter knife with your name on it. Okay. I guess I have to fight my way. Get out of my way. I don't have time for this. Get out of my way. Gosh. These guys are relentless. Doop 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 doop. Shibbity boop. Poopity scoop. Whoop dee doop. Shoop dee boop. Skibbity boom. Bing bing bong. I'm going up. This is not optimal. What's this? Dimitrescu. I have no idea where I'm going. Feels good. So this is our quarters, right? Saw a video of Mommy Milkers today. Oh, very nice. Okay, this is how you go down. Gotcha. Whee! Oh, I'm glad there's no fall damage. Did we reach it? We reached the basement. Nice. Okay, let's try to just walk. Dude, I could literally turn off the music and I won't be scared, Kappa. La 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 la. What was the video? Was it a parody video? Was it a funny thing? Was it a funny video there, Jacqueline? God, this place. I am going backwards. Sick. That's okay. It was a cosplay. Cosplay's cool. Nice. Cosplay. Oh, this is where I came from. These were my roots. This is my home. These are my homies. Come from a very messed up. Doesn't let me through now. Ain't that interesting? Ah, now I figured it out. I think. Okay. As long as we figure out this maze here, we're good, right?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, ladder. Ladura. Here we go. Here we go. Now we go upstairs again.
Went into a complete circle. Feels good.
All right. Through the bodies. Oh, that's cool. Gunpowder is always useful. So now we're going the right way. Here we go. Music's getting intense for no reason. Here I am. Ha. Jotaro. Can I not cross anymore? Wasn't that lame? I went to a completely wrong area. I wish I could fast travel. Wow, that does not look like a fun chair. Okay. Obviously, can't do anything down here. And the music just gets intense for no reason. It's so weird. What's that over there? Let's find out. Let's find out, Jimmy. Oh, there we go. Nice. What's in here? Ah, it looks like a shortcut. Great. Get some handgun ammo. Oh, around here. Oh, around here. Okay. Obviously, basement, no go. Check it off. All right. We gotta get over here, and we gotta use the key, maybe? Yeah, I don't know. I guess we'll find out. It's gonna take us to different floors here. What's down here? Nothing. Great. I'm running out of my favorite bread. What's your favorite bread? Please say sourdough, and then we could be best friends. I'm waiting. I'm just kidding. Or brioche. I'll take brioche. That's a good bread, too. It's a great bread. Hawaiian street rolls. That is another one. Excellent. We could be best friends again. Nice. Sick. That's what I'm at. Cool. I really feel like I have all four items. I don't understand.
Treasure?
Dude, I swear I had four. Something's not right.
Yay!
Yep. Here's the piano room. God. Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go. Mm-hmm. All a pleasure. Nice. All right, down here. Sure, let's do it. Library Hall of Joy. Yep, and then we go through here.
Motherfucker.
We could take a left. We go here. Right, that's where the bell room was. And then we just keep following this road down here.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
No. Is it here? Okay, it's here. Time to run. Are you serious? Oh, you guys trapped me. This is not fair. Can you move? Thank you. Yeah, no. Oh, this is OP. I can't even move. Okay, cool. I could go through here. Nice. I must be getting close because they're attacking me. I'll use the key right there. Literally at the end. Okay. Dimitrisk. Come on, come on. Okay. Hall of Pleasure. Okay, this is the Mask of Pleasure. Nice, we did it. And then we get out of here? Nice. Okay. So I guess I didn't have four masks. My bad. Wow. Chivalry isn't dead, huh?
I was worried
my— Oh! Oh god, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Oh god, the lag. Oh god. I guess we get out of here, yeah?
Cold air's coming from the crack. Could break it open.
So scary.
Alright, how do we break it, huh? How do we break it, huh? I can't even leave. Okay, got it.
Dude, the lag. Oh my god.
How about just this? Pipe bomb? There we go. Oh, die.
Ooh.
Oh, that's not very nice. I like the tunnels. I want one. Yes, tunnels are great. Oh, she did. Get flexed on, loser. Ooh. See how he didn't say the other word? That's pretty cool. Okay, I think we could leave here now, right? Let me out. Oh, here we are. Very good. We could sell this. And that actually opens the gate. Got it. Okay, so we can actually open up the freaking stuff. I'm pretty sure I killed all the daughters now. What? Wow. Okay. Okay. The game obviously wants me to go somewhere. Wait, hold on. If I put the Mask of Pleasure, got it. So what we have to do is take the Mounted Animal Skull. What the fuck? Well, that's bullshit. No, then I'm finding another way. Screw you. Screw you, bitch boy. Hold on, is there something in here that I could use? Ah, there were pipe bombs behind it. Got it. So I can't go out here. The smart person would leave, but he wants to, you know, find his daughter. So there you go. I feel like I can go through here, but I can't. The game's not letting me. Feels bad. That's fine. Okay. What's through here, eh? Nothing. Okay, so it has to be in this room. The only way out is with the Mask of Pleasure. I don't know why I wouldn't be able to use this. Oh, use as is. I have to examine it. Got it. There we go.
Aha. 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 Aha.
Cool. Boink.
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
Same. All right. So, Mommy Milkers is going to be right here.
The entire bloodline of...
Can you let me through? Okay, this is not fair. I'm going through this door. Excuse me. No. Can you let me through, please? Okay, you know what?
Even I can get...
You serious? Thank you. Cool, thank you. Bing bong, bing bong bong, bing bong bong, bing 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 bing. All right, let's open this up here, and then before we go, let's go to the shop right quick. Yeah. Boom, sell some stuff. Hello, Fat.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Okay, feel free to.
I've gotten some new stock.
Well, that's just fascinating. We got a lot of lei. Oh, I guess we don't. All right. Well, we could max out the reload speed, but why? Rate of fire, but why? We don't need rate of fire. We just need to land our shots. Power is going to be the way to go, so we should probably save that. Honestly, yeah, reload speed and rate of fire are kind of secondary. We should get more power. 8,000 power for the shotgun, and already does pretty good amount of damage. Sniper also does quite a bit of damage, so what we could do... is sell. There we go. This is how you sell. Got it. Hit F. Okay. Whoa, wow. Look at
your coin.
So much money. Okay. So this is what we're going to do. I'm going to upgrade this. We're going to actually... I don't think we need to upgrade the power of the shotgun because it does quite a bit. What we could do... we could upgrade the ammo capacity, or the reload speed is actually more essential.
One moment.
But you could just keep the shells going, and your brain cells are being used. Yeah. Since we could afford a lot here. You know, we could just max out, actually. What should we do here? Let's do reload speed. I like that more. And sure, we might as well just max that out. And then, yeah, cool. And
I've gotten some new stuff.
We could buy some supplies too. Ooh, shoot. Grayling, yeah, we already upgraded the rate of fire, so we're good. High capacity mag, that. Okay, we could save up for that next. Extra baggage increases the number of slots available in your inventory. Yeah, I don't really need that right now. Since those skulls are worth like 6,000. We could probably buy one of these.
Anything else?
And we could probably buy some ammo here. Buy like $1,000 worth.
I can see why you'd be interested in that.
Do we need mines? We don't need mines. Okay, cool.
Till next
time, loser.
Next we meet.
Yes, yeah, sir. Okay. Bye bye, Fat Albert. Alright. Through the door. Castle. Church. I haven't been in one of these in so long. Ever since my uncle. Anyways.
Pushing the chest. The tomb.
Oh, that's a knife.
This knife.
Let's do it. And someone's gonna grab me. Never mind. Oh, never mind. I was right. You're right. Oh, this is when I fight her as a dragon. That's right. Gotcha. Killed you with dead man's blood knife. Oh, there goes the knife. don't think she's okay. There she goes. Sounds great. Whoa. Here I go. Ow, that hurt. Okie dokie, time to shoot you.
Looks like you're outside. Matches your inside. Son of a bitch.
Okay. Cheap shot. All right, bam, 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 bam. Sniper rifle ammo, cool. Let's actually. What? No, 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 no. Okay. This is what I want you to do here. Move this. Actually, don't move this. Hold on. I'm trying to make it a shortcut. Here we go. Two. Oh. Okay. What do we drop? Huh. We have sniper ammo. I don't know what this... This game's crazy. I don't need the dynamite quite yet. You son of a bitch. I don't need this knife. Actually, yes, I will, just in case. We don't need this. That should do. That'll do, pig. I hate you. Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. It's only 5 shots. Deep, deep, doo, skibbity bop bop. Will you, though? Get out of here, stupid. I don't like you, you smell. Oh, come on. I think you're just overreacting a little bit. Come on, little fella. What are you doing? Well, that's just immature. You shouldn't be destroying your own house. Look, I know insurance scams are in nowadays, but come on. They were trying to murder me. Come on, lady. Demetresk. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh. Well, that just hurts. Where are you, bug lady? Oh, there you are.
Skibbity bap, nipa have.
Happy birthday, my friend. Why do you keep saying happy birthday, Flame Trap? You troll. You okay today? Nice creature. Thank you. I'm doing good. I hope you're doing good, Flame Trap. I feel like you're just a troll now. You said happy birthday. Time to go. Get out of here, loser. I get you? Dude, aim assist. Hell yeah. Okay. We could craft stuff, right? Oh, I can't get the ammo. Yes, I can. Haha, I glitched it. Wait, is that here we say that as a friendly way of greeting things from Argentina?
Argentina. So sorry.
Lo siento. I have a buddy who's from Chile. His family's from Chile. Wow, she's aggressive. Okay.
Okie dokie. Oh.
Got him. Alright. Okay. Man. Oh, did I kill her? I think I did. Oh no, it's just moving to the next stage, I guess. Oh, open Gangnam Style. Oh god. Sniper ammo. Here we go.
Come on.
Yeah. Shotgun ammo's pretty dank. Sure, man. Oh. Oh, really? Gotcha. Rest in peace, Lady Tram. Hey, don't worry, you'll get used to it. It happens to me often on mini channel. All good. I guess I could see it being making sense as a way of greeting people.
Despair!
Like you're wishing someone a happy birthday because you're like, hey, I'm glad you're alive. Bye-bye, mommy milkers. Poor now. Got him.
Crystal, that sucked!
Everyone is cursed.
Dude, great point. That was a sick comeback for now. Yeah. Hmm. This appears to be urine. Uh-oh.
Getting out of this place.
Sweet, we're leaving the castle.
Rose.
Roses. Roses are red. Violets are blue. I just killed Mommy Milkers. How about you?
All right.
I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with a red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down into the village.
Okay.
Listen here. Nothing.
I adore the style you have of hair. Thank you. If you're talking about this white patch, that is not a hair. That is not dye, by the way. This is all natural. I've had it since I was 13. And if you're talking about my haircut in general, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
What do we use? What do we use here, huh? Maybe. Nope, can't do that here.
I'm sure we need some kind of contraption. I don't think keys are going to work here, so yeah. Can't hurt to try, though. Just like Christopher Columbus said, you only lose if you don't try. Yep. Is it what they call a hair swirl? I don't think so. There's actually a medical term. Hold on. Stand by here. Medical term is like melanoma. Not melanoma. Melanoma is cancer. White patch hair syndrome. It's called poliosis. That's right. So yes, I am. Yeah. I'm dying. What the frick? Alright, let's use our big brain powers. We go into the river. Nope, okay. Maybe we do have to use that well then. Oh, here we are. What's in here? We got some rust. Rusted scrap. Scrap. Let's see. Okay, there's nothing in here. Fantastic. And these are big brain power. All right, cool. Down the crypt we go. This kind of place. Oh, it's a fish. Oh, salmon. Don't you run. Get over here. Get over here, son of a bitch. You Chinook. Oh, oh, nice. All right. We making fish tonight. I don't think it's a good idea to jump into that well. Probably not. But here at Nipa TV, we don't think about logical things.
To deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on
our black wings.
We await the light at the end. In life and in death.
In death
to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle.
Twice.
Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
Ooh!
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late.
Ooh, this grandma's a troll.
Life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crest. Of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles?
No.
I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Oh, that's a great point.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait.
Wait. Please.
All right. This looks like some Dia de Muertos kind of thing.
The chingadera. El chingadera.
Let's try this.
Okay.
Oh, she had a key in that box. That's right.
In I go.
Here I go.
Excuse me.
Let's pull this.
I really like the convenient yellow tape that someone put there for us. Pretty nice of them.
Is this?
It's Thor.
Boys here.
These appear to be hanged people.
Slice. cool. More sniper ammo. I would like shotgun ammo. I really need Fat Albert at this time. Fat Albert, where are you? Okay. We are not alone. This guy's going down. Got him.
That's a kill right there. Tango down.
And we have the scary ones. You watch this, no scope. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh, no scope. Let's go. Get out of here, kid. Oh, man. Mom, get the camera.
Okie dokie dokie. Literature club.
Where do we go? We go left? Sure, let's explore before we go forward. Busted scrap. We could actually make stuff now, eh? There we go. Cool.
Again, we need one of these things.
Okay.
That's fine. What's down here? Oh, it's one of these.
Cool. We're going down. Down in an early round of sugar. We're going down swinging.
We're going down swinging. I didn't know you were a baseball fan, Jacqueline.
What, really? I hate these ones. They know how to dodge. Double tap.
Metal scrap. What can we make with that? Jack shit. Awesome.
How about over here?
Ah, what's in the bags?
Maybe this?
It doesn't fit.
Not the first time I've heard that. Sorry. The bat is for violence. Oh, speaking of which, and you don't have to feel pressured. I'm just curious. I'm just curious, Jacqueline. Did you ever happen to watch Higurashi? I'm curious. The reason why I bring that up is because... Nepo, oh my gosh, yeah. Okay, what am I doing? The reason why I ask is because the bat hit you. The anime, yeah. I would highly recommend playing the visual novel on Steam first. If you have the patience to do so. I have faith.
Ziote!
Oh, Fat Joe!
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
Me too.
It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
It's piss.
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
It's still pee. Oh, that's right. It's his daughter's head or whatever.
That flask seems to.
Well, I first need to find a place to watch it in this novel you mentioned. So the visual novel's on Steam. The first one's free.
Don't say another word.
Sorry, hold on. I don't want to miss any of the story. The first one's free. I sound like a drug addict. Yeah, the first one's free. After that, it's about $4.50 a pop. $3.50 a pop. No. Yeah, the anime is really good. It's kind of old. It's 2000, which, God, is that old? I was like 5 years old. It's 2005, so I was 10 years old when it came out.
And then the manga, you can honestly skip the manga. Manga's great, but if you're going to read, you might as well just read the visual novel. Because the manga adds and takes stuff away too, just like the anime does, but, you know, one's easier on the eyes, unless you're into that, so. Anyways, back to the game.
Don't say another word!
This is impossible!
Impossible.
This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Wow.
Oh, who could even do this?
Someone evil.
Saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
Are you insane?
A house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Oh, yeah.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options?
That's true.
Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
Yeah, the man out in the woods or whatever was in that text that we read earlier.
Point out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Just looking window shop away.
Hey, you got it. Unfortunately, this time, I'm not. Oh, crap. Let's sell the fish and the crystal. Oh my god, we're getting fat money from that.
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu.
Dimitrescu.
Beautiful even in death.
That waistline. Yes. What a creep. I love it. All right. What am I doing with my life?
Securing goods.
That's right. High capacity mag.
Anything, my friend.
Yeah. Extra baggage. Is that worth it? Yeah.
God created cool man's path to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more.
Oh, you could actually buy more, which is 30,000. Got it. Okay. Huh. Let's buy some shotgun shells. Buy like five of them. Five sets. Sniper, we're good. Oh, we can actually buy more power. Yo! And we could have got more power for the sniper. But do we even need it? Because we get a headshot. That's an instant kill. So do we need that? I don't think so. I think we just need ammo capacity for this. Just 7,000. Let's just save our money. We're doing good. Thank you, Fat Albert.
Thank you for your... All right. Patronage.
No, thank you for your... shit.
Into the key we go. Through the door. We must find the man. Tink. Ah, oh, got him. Tink, tink, punk.
Oh, we're back here. Great. Oh, there's some yarn. There was a kitty here. Or that's ramen. I'm pretty sure that's yarn, though.
It's locked from the other side.
Cool.
Where are we going? We must use the big brain power. The medicine is there. Then we go. Oh, here we go. It's probably over here, honestly.
Or we go here. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Granny!
Hello? Excuse me, sir. You haven't been paying your taxes. The IRS. We're about to audit you with a gun. Oh. Yep. Your pipes look like shit. All right. Let's see here. Oh, this place looks kind of familiar. Am I going to be fighting any dolls? Oh, it's an animal body. No? Cool. Let me in. Mm-hmm. Yes, this place appears to be somewhere. All right, what's in the outhouse? I played enough Borderlands to know that there's some valuable stuff in here.
Ew, it's floating. We got some floaters in here.
Back. I will check that out in a sec. Oh, we can move this. Oh, do I see? I think I see someone over there. Hello. Yeah, whatever.
Gotcha.
Okay, let's open this up here. Yes, this appears to be a man. Hey, I'll be back in a minute. A bit cool. Sounds good, Jicklin. Yeah, have fun going to the bathroom. Tubular. That's it. That's a monkey.
What is this doing here?
No idea. Okay, so we need to find something to move that. Okay.
That's fine. Maybe we could use one of our things.
Can we do that? Do we have the things? Head flask. Nope.
Winky. Okay. Did not.
Did not work. All right. All right, before we go through that door, let's explore over here. Maybe we can find some cool stuff, like going through this. Okay. How about in here? Nothing. It's just nothing. Thanks.
Thanks a lot, guys! Oh, slice!
All right, if there are any registered sex offenders in this area, show yourself now. Okay.
Key. This is a photo.
Oh, can I rotate it?
Look out the window. Okay.
But let me examine this first. Oh, I have to look at out the window to find the code. But I can't see the code.
I can't see the code.
Maybe I gotta use my sniper. Hmm. Oh, maybe this. 04. Okay. Oh, 04. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Well, that was scary. Excuse me, sir. Okay. So we have lining it up. 07, 04, 08. 07, 04, 08. Oops. Cool. Ooh, we got an M9. Hell yeah, dude. Nice. And a jack handle. Cool. All right, cool. All right, so. We can start upgrading this bad boy here. Let's pull this bad boy. Who wants some shooting? I hear you. Got you. Got. Oh, what the? What? I didn't mean to do that. All right. All right. That's fine. You guys are going down. Cool. Yeah, it was easy. It just cost everything.
Okay, let's see here. We can make more of this bullshit. We make more of this bullshit. We're good. Nice.
Sick maymays. Boom, through the fire and flames. Oh, wait, we could reload here. Sick. Scrap. Jack handle. Oh, this looks great. This looks really safe.
Luckily, that jack that was there in place. Okay, where are you? You're going down, Peter Pupper. Oh, hold on just a sec. Let's move this. What the f... Sure. Let's try this out. Gotcha. Cool beans. I gotta go to the graveyard, you see? Oh, there's... Okay, hold on. You're going down. Excuse me? How did I miss that? Excuse me, sir. No. All right. Bang, bang, bang. Shooting your crotch. GG. Got him. Destruction 100. Oh. Hi, sir. All right. Well, you're going to be tough. Oh, excuse me, sir. Yeah, God, that costs so much. Perfect crystal skull, baby. Okay, so I am out of bullets, which is not good, but it could be worse. All right, so we're gonna actually... whip this on the M9 here. And the M9, what kind of ammo does he use? Is it pistol ammo? I would assume so. The reason I ask is because usually this would be 9mm, and usually this would be 45 ACP. Just saying. Could be a 9mm 1911. I'm not here to judge. Except I'm going to judge you heavily for that.
1911, only 45 ACP. Only. No other.
I ain't gonna give you udders. Slice these corns, the huskers. I'm gonna slice and dice and spice you up. Spice you up, baby. Spice you up like crazy. Understand? Oh, this is a door. What do we use? We gotta use the wing key. Let us through. Okay, it won't fit. We need another key. I need some kind of ammo here. What's this? It's a furnace. I didn't know we were in Poland. Got him. Okay, iron insignia key. We did it. Open this shit. Okay. Let's open this up too. Slice. Cool. Shotgun ammo. Take it.
It's a whale wheel.
Well, that's great.
Yep, the letter we go. We must find shelter. We must find the area to go.
Cool. Oh, we got some rusted. Now we can make some? No, we can't. I hear a chicken. It's going down.
Down we go.
All right. Let's see what's in this outhouse here.
Oh. Large crystal.
Up the ladder we go. Here we go. Okay. This a row as a... wherever this leads, let's go. I hear you. Hi, sir. What? Oh, you son of a... yeah. Oh, you're just a bucket full of sunshine, ain't you? Fudge you. Got some can fluid.
What's in here?
What is that?
It.
Oh, we got a key.
Though we combine the winky key. For a winky key. Cool.
Damn it.
Damn it.
See the Duke again.
Okay, I guess I have to. All right, the Duke is the fat guy, right? Chickens. Dude, I could sell these chickens. They're going down. Where are you at? Come here, chicken.
I'm gonna slice ya.
I'm trying to make him merciful. Oh, no. Sorry. Hope you didn't hurt that much.
I'm on the hunt for chickens.
I'm sorry. I need you. I need to sell you. No, stop moving. You're making this way tougher than it has to be. There we go. All right, cool. All right, poultry. Is that all the chickens? Cool. Let's go sell them.
I'm so sorry, chickens. We must visit the Duke of Hazzard.
Here we go. Here we go through the door. Here we go. Fat Albert.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
Nope.
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Lords.
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresc. The second lives deep in a valley of mist,
Donna.
The dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate.
And dank old.
The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
What the fuck?
Do I have to choose?
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map.
Thank you, sir.
Some treasures still lurk in this village.
Okay.
I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Because I'm hungry.
It's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Thanks, Duke.
Seeking something in particular. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Okay, we got a bunch of money from that. Duke's Kitchen. Health slightly increases permanent. Ooh, here we go. Damage taken when guarding decreases permanently. Oh, so if I could learn to block, that could be really helpful. But I need the ingredients. So I need fish and poultry. Okay. This is increase. So probably shouldn't have sold the poultry. Good to know. All right. Let's greatly increase this rate of fire. F2 rifle. Customizable part reduces weapon sway while aiming. Customizable part increases scope's range. Don't really need the scope's range, honestly. This might be really useful. It's 20,000, though. Jesus. Let's look at the other things first. M19 has a lot of power. plus 30. We got 160 power here as compared to 140 plus 30. So 170. So this right off the bat is actually more valuable than this, the Lemi or the Lemmy, which makes sense. So we should probably invest in the 1911 now, which I'm going to do. Ammo capacity, we'll do that. Don't need rate of fire. Cool. We'll just massively upgrade that. And then we'll go hunt for the poultry.
Good day then. Oh. Yes, sir.
All right, BRB, gonna go enjoy the sunshine for a bit. I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
Boop. Boop.
Put on some royalty-free synthwave so that I don't get in trouble. We'll be right back.
got a key.
I have returned. Ah, the mic. Okie dokie. Let's do this gameplay stream. All right, who should we hit first? I'm thinking that got water wheel weapon, Maestro's collection. Let's explore down there. That sounds fun. Let's do it. I'm gonna slice ya. I'm gonna dice ya. Cut you in your ass. Can I actually go through here? I should have openings now. Oh, I have a lockpick this time, too. We're getting our wish, Jacqueline. All right, where is it? Boom. Petty thief. We did it. We made it back, and we got some shotgun ammo. All that for shotgun ammo. How anticlimactic. All right. Oh, I could sell my pistol. I didn't think about that. What the fuck? I'll do that right now. I could sell my old pistol. Because it doesn't matter, because we're stiff.
Ah, yes, yes.
Yeah. Oh. All right. Where's my Lemmy? I can't sell my Lemmy. Here we go. Boom. There he goes. Your weapons. I am. I looked at the stats. What more do you want from me? Did we? Oh yeah, we fully upgraded that. Now we can move into upgrading the freaking shotgun here. But should we? Because there's another shotgun that's way better. So I'm going to hold off on that. I feel like this is the only sniper in the game. So let's do ammo capacity. Oh, rate of fire. I'm just gonna do damage. Screw it. Because what if I miss the head? Boom. Don't even need a headshot.
Food is life.
Food is life. You're right. Oh, 20,000. I should have bought that. Oh well. We could buy this. What is this? Customized button. Increases the scope range. Yeah, I don't think that's useful. Let's hold off. Let's just save. Save our money. Save our money. Wonderful adventure. You too, bitch. Let's go down here. We'll get that collection down yonder. Forgot I could just pull this back here. There we go. Now my posture is way better, actually. Which is dank. No one ever came back from that dank place. There's a chicken. There's a chicken on the loose. Okay, we can actually use our well wheel. Let's do this. Exploratory. Animal head. Yes. It's rather dark in here. Gunpowder. Slice. This is a teddy bear. Hey, Jacqueline, you like stuffed animals. There you go. Cool. Cool beans. Rusted scrap. What's in here? There's magic everywhere. What's this? What's this? There's something in my hair.
We must find the chicken grove. We must search the garden. We can't go through, shoot. Ain't that a drag? That sucks.
Metal scrap. We'll go under here because this is not safe, but whatever. Who gives a hoot? Okay. I hear something.
It's in here. Okay. Do we take a left somewhere? Or we got to find a way in here. Here we are. All right. Open sesame. Slice. Handgun ammo. Always could use more of that. Never can get enough of that. All right.
We're going to go on some urban warfare here. We're both checking corners. Choke corners check. Oh, clear. Clear.
All right. Oh. That'll sell for quite a bit at the shop. Four winged key. Doesn't fit. What does this say? Mm-hmm. Don't work. Okay. Tumen may concern. Due to Lothia's long absence, I am keeping hold of this house key. Please find me if you need it. Regards, Joseph Simon, Beneviento's gardener. Ooh, yeah. He did. If it's Beneviento, he did. All right. So, obviously we can't really go here yet. Oh, sorry. Can't really do any of this. We've already killed the chickens here. Because I'm a bastard. Where should we go next? Dimitrescu is dead. We could start heading over here. Yeah. And we just got to figure out how. Let's kill Donna first. Nobody ever returned from that dank hole. I'm back. Sorry, I had to help someone. That is okay. Welcome back, Jacqueline. I was wondering, because I was asking you a few questions, and I was like, she said she'll be back in a minute. I assume she's back and just not typing anything. Who knows? I don't know. It's all good, though. All right. So I think we should go kill Donna first. Since that'll be the hardest for me to grieve over. Because I love Donna. Because she's the best. She's the best. Lamel, sorry. Sorry doesn't cut it, Jacqueline. You failed me for the last time. I'm just kidding. Oh, that's cute. Okie dokie, I do it back, yeah? Alright. So adorbs. I have so much ammo. There appears to be a cat that was here.
No!
I didn't want to do it, but you made me. Yeah. I feel really bad. I love pigs, but you charged at me. Sorry. Even killed this nice lady on the ground. Well, wheel, what do we have here? Lockpick, great. Oh yeah, you missed it, Jacqueline. We opened the that one place with the lockpick, and I was like, we did it. And it was anticlimactic because it was only shotgun shells. Do not enter. Too bad. Noise.
Oh, I can't go through there. Lame.
Let's go kill Donna. Let's go kill Donna Sama. Let's go kill her. Where we go? We go left. Yeah, bro, bro. We're going to the statue of a lady and a shield and sword.
Am I on the right track?
I am on the right track. We go forward. Here we go. Saving up above. Let's visit Fat Man Jr.
You wish to make a purchase?
No, I just wish to see what we could cook here. Jack. We have one. We need poultry. I'd rather just have health. Damage. What is he doing? Damage taken when guarding greatly. Yep. Movement speed. Oh. I might like that. Because then I could just run.
Have a wonderful adventure.
You too, fat man. All right. Let's see. Where are we going? What's this? This is a merchant. And this is a save point. Okie dokie. Incomplete chalice. So we need a chalice is what you're saying. Let's do the flask. That is one. We need three more. It's her.
What the hell?
It's the top dog chick. Hey, what about this? Four winged. It won't fit. Decorated with a four-winged being. I have four wings on my key. That's BS. Whatever. We're going this way. Hepatitis. Hepatitis. Hell of a drug. Oh, that's right. We got the wheel thing now, so we can use this stuff. What do you mean I can't use it? You gonna make me mad.
You gonna make me real mad.
There are a lot of arrows here, my goodness. A lot of hanged bodies. Examine. This panel looks really familiar, probably because it's Umbrella Corporation. The symbol, that is. What's down here? Didn't I already explore this?
Didn't I explore this stuff? I did. Okay, well.
All right, where are we going first, then? I guess we'll go down here. We'll see Morrow.
Oh.
Ow. That hurts. I'm gonna still do it though. Through the door.
There's a lot of grass over here. A lot of overgrowth. Somebody should really hire a gardener.
Oh, this looks familiar. I feel like we ran down here before.
That's a crow.
Oh, God. They hung children. That's all right. That's not all right. God, that is just bleak.
Ugh. Gross. What's down here?
I know this doesn't lead anywhere, but I'm going to go down here. I was right. So it looks like it's a way to... Oh, these are dolls. Hence, where Donna is. A higher tone would be a mosquito. Through the bridge we go. Cross the bridge to Terra. Oh, wow, this is stable. That's fine. That's me. Is that you, Mia? I'm gonna kill you.
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Why don't you just tell me right here? We're literally 6 feet away. We were, anyways. You know, it'd make more sense if it was something you want to show me.
Mia, you're confusing me. I know it's not Mia. I know it's Donna, but whatever. Just annoying. Oh, let's go down here. I actually want to explore the chest. It's probably because she's dead.
Ethan, you have to fix her.
Well, I'll get my sewing kit.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose.
Yeah, probably.
I don't want to be alone.
You don't want to be alone. You know, being alone is kind of a normal part of life. Did you know you kind of were born alone and you die alone? That's sort of a concept, right? Oh, it's a little shrine here. What's going on?
Beneviento.
It's supposed to be Donna's grave there. Got it.
Am I losing it?
Yeah, you're probably losing it. It's fine. It's fine.
It's fine.
What's this?
Examine. Four-winged key. You can't use that there. Okay. Well, let's go kill Donna. I'm sure that's what we have to do first. And then we can unlock the goodies. I got the goodies. Great. All right. Let's use our big brain powers. Were it so easy.
Chocolate rain.
Give up your memories. Oh. Duh.
What's going on?
I don't know. Probably some mental warfare. Some psychological warfare. I hear someone's phone going off. That's okay. No, it's the elevator. Got it. Up we go.
Up we go.
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Yeah, just really bad wiring in this place. It's all good. We signed the contract. Okay. That's water. Ooh. Yeah. Anyways.
What's through here, House Beneviento?
No one has gotten back from that dank estate. Well, there appears to be a trap on the ground. Nice try. Okay, this door doesn't work. I don't want to go down. I see that trap. Alright, let's do it. Okay. I'm gonna go around this. I don't like it. Maybe I can explore it. Just yarn. It's all in my head. Again, psychological warfare. Oh, wow. This is a pretty nice dining area. Pretty decent. Coloring is a little off for my taste. I will say the paint's really nice. Wood furnishing's pretty nice. I would like it if the ceiling was this wood. That would make it look really dope. Other than that, it matches pretty well. Cracks could also do some touching up, too. I don't like this wallpaper. Ugh, it's got a bunch of scratches. Water, air, earth, fire. Four nations once lived in harmony. It all changed when the Fire Nation attacked. Okay. What's in here? Jack stuff.
gonna stab. Stabby. Hey, that's you, Jacqueline.
I'm gonna cut you. I'm gonna slash you and gash. Put it in your ass.
Alright. That was a dead-on impression of you, by the way. Ooh! Look at these giant quarters. Alright, up we go.
Up this...
There she is. My girl.
Cut you.
Spectacular. Thank you. Okay. These are boxes. The door. So this is where it all happened, eh? This is where the doll thing happened. Okay, maybe we're not supposed to be up here. There's got to be a place we have not explored yet. This is blocked off. Can't go in here. We already went right, right? And this couldn't budge. That's right. That's fine.
We must search the garden.
Son of a bitch. I guess we take the elevator again. Whatever.
Down we go.
All right, let's go through here. Let's see what we got here. We got what door? We got a smiley face over here. Oh,
wow! You can actually cut the furnishing. That's sick. That's dope. What's in here?
I'll break your box.
Yeah.
Useful.
Oh wow! It's just like the movie Sinister. It's crazy.
Even has the pills. Nice. Okay, these are books.
Alkaloids of mountainous plants.
Very cool. Fascinating. All right, what's over here? Okay. Try that again. Yeah.
Here we go. We take a left.
That sounds fine. There she is. I'm gonna shoot you.
I've been waiting for so long. I need a much better daughter than Rose.
Probably.
Please, won't you stay with me?
Oh. Oh, why is my hotkey not working? There we go. Sorry. Maybe my hotkey's a reset. Sorry about that. Hold on. Let's fix that right quick. Hotkeys. Here we go. Frick.
Excuse me. This is not okay.
A fick. Did it not save? No, it definitely saved. Oh, I see. Nope. Remove. I see. It has to be on the freaking game one. Here we are. It's Numlock. Whoops. My bad. Got it. Okay. Lul. Cool.
Oh, that's a doll.
Where is my gun? Examine the right shoulder. Huh. Well, that was cool. Probably. Okay. We need to find another code. Let's examine by opening this stuff up. Oh, a magnifying glass. Very cool. Yes, there's a picture of babies. This is a washcloth. It's locked from the other side. Okay, cool. Open this up. Nothing.
Nada. Nadamos.
Looking for numbers. Boop. Don't do that. No, stay still.
Son of a bitch.
You're being a bad, bad girl. Stop it. Stop. Stop it. All right. Oh, it's locked. Oh, no, it's not. I could leave. I did. All right, let's use our brain here. Maybe we gotta find more pieces. Cool, that took a long time. Yeah. We have a ring covered in blood. Let's go for the... For the boom,
boobies.
Cut them. We need something to cut with. Got it. What other parts? Okay, yeah, I guess that's what we're supposed to do. All right, let's see. Oh, yep. Let's try the calf here. There we go. Another key. Winding key. I have a key. Ugandan key. Help us, God. Here we go. Remove the arm. Okay, what's in the arm? Eyeballs. Wait. See that again. Those are eyeballs. Good. Okay, great. Eyeballs are cool. Piano. So we need something to cut, huh? Let's go and save here. So we need scissors, I would imagine. So here. Ooh. Okay. Okay, we need the third thing. Looks like something that fits in the depression. Yes. I concur vis-a-vis. All right, let's go to the lab here.
Is there any cutting devices around here? I must find them. I just want to borrow it for science.
Oh, what's in the box? Nothing. Wait. Where's your scissors? Where's the freaking scissors? Maybe we gotta use this. Nope. Okay. What's in here? Nothing. This place is a waste of time. It's bullshit. Oh, here. That's a picture.
Oh. Nice.
A doll? Mia?
Probably. Did I already examine the mouth? I already examined the eye. I didn't examine the mouth yet. Here's your oral exam.
Oh.
You need some kind of tool to get it? Maybe some pliers. Okay, we just need tools. There we go. That's a brush. Hold. Maybe down here. Gasolina. And it will set a gasolina. Domi mas gasolina. Skibbity, skibbity, boop, bop. Do I have a knife? Nothing. I don't have anything. That's disturbing. I agree. Reminds me of that movie, Autopsy of Jane Doe, Kappa. It's gotta be in here. Oh. Okay. Let's blood-covered ring. There we go. Wash it off. Okay. Cool. Do we put it back in our finger? Maybe? Examine. What are we examining? This. Eyeballs. Yes. Yes. What's this up here? Light. Irrelevant. Stop and think. Can't open that. Already went down that hall. Doesn't do anything. Trash bin? Nope. I see scissors right here. I thought I did. What about this clock? Oh yeah, it was really sad when, you know, so this theme is from the Berserk manga, and that author was writing Berserk for like 20 plus years, and he just died recently. It's really sad. The book isn't even done, and it's arguably the greatest manga of all time, based on what I saw last on my anime list. Yeah, big sad. I was pretty shook up about it. I loved him. It's locked from the other side. Dude, I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. I need something to cut. I feel like I just need to examine the body more, I guess. Or the doll. Why can't I use something else? Why can't I use the freaking silver key? I could use the winding key. Okay. This is getting really annoying. Because I don't see any tools around here. Okay. It's got to be down here then. I've looked everywhere. Oh. Change the symbol. Okay. So that's definitely that. What was the eye again? Hold on. Hold. All right. The eye was the crow, right? Cool. So the crow is there. Let's just make sure there aren't any other crows. Oh, it's a crow. Is it a flying crow, though? That's the thing. It is a flying crow to the right. Sorry, it's okay. Gosh darn. Why wouldn't there be something to cut in here? I don't understand. I must be blind or something, eh? It's gonna be so much easier if I could slice things. Has to be something, right? All right, I'm caving. Let's see here. I'm caving, unless you got a hint, Jacqueline. If not, no big deal. Oh, all right. What's the code? Especially to actually examine things. Okay. 05-29-11. May 29th, 2011. I was making fun of someone. Nice.
Open up.
I'm gonna get you, Donna. I'm gonna get you, Donna. You're going down. That's the door. I'll go through here because obviously the game wants me to do that. Wedding. We're tapping into Donna's history. I don't know. Ooh, fun. What the hell kind of puzzle is this? What the f- Okay, now I see the cracks. So we gotta match up the cracks, right? Oh, this is it. Beautiful. Turn on my light.
Thank God said. Let there be light.
You like little things. What did I get recently? Tweezers. Oh, cool. We can pull the thing. But first, let me take a selfie. Anyways.
Yeah. On that cringe note.
Oh, man. Yeah, I picked my nose. What of it? Deal with it. Oh, the game won't physically let me go through the lane. Now it will.
I like those. I like big butts and I cannot lie. Let's use the silver key.
Doesn't fit. Yeah. And I wonder if Donna's story is like really sad. Like super sad, man. What is this? It's a picture of their wedding and the baby.
How did Donna become the monster?
A monster mash. It was a midnight smash. The monster mash. It was a midnight crash. Boom. Yeah. It was a midnight thrash. Cheese Pragers. Nice picture. Let me through. Okie dokie, what's this? I have a feeling.
Open up.
Get the tweezers and pull. There we go. Then we take it back to the film. Oh, God, it got a little dark in here. That's okay. Anything but this, man. That's okay. You don't have to tell me anything. I won't listen anyways, loser. Oops. Film. Oh, well, marriage comes first. Village of Shadows.
I was wondering, what's the recommended amount of dedicated wham I should have to a server?
That's a great question, Jacqueline. How in the... Oh, I have to read the thing. Got it. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. Oh, yep. All right, so that's first. We got that. She really likes this fairy tale. Twill. There it is. Most important thing in the world to us is the baby. A wedding gift from grandma. Boom. And I think that should be it. Yep, proof of it. Yep, cool. This is it.
Dedicated whim.
We're in a cellar. This ain't good. Man, it is like sinister. We're just watching the films of effed up stuff. Even as the film grain. Man, even has the dust. That's crazy. They totally ripped off Sinister. Yeah. All right, let's head on through there. Yeah. Skizzers, cool. We could actually cut the freaking thing. All these dolls, man, is crazy. All these dolls is crazy. All these dolls is crazy. These dolls ain't loyal. These dolls ain't loyal. Ah, that's cool. Here we go. Boom. Yeah, it's fine. Skizzers.
We must open the chest. We must uncover the booba. There it is.
There we go. Alright. Then we open up. Alright. Let's do it. Ooh, it's dark. Feels good. That's a long stairway. It's almost like we're playing one shot again, Lamel. It's just like the film. That's a cradle. Here I go. We're going down. Now we're ripping off the ring. My goodness, Resident Evil Village, you're ripping off stuff, man. I think that's it. Cool. Oh, did they cover? Oh, no, it's a baby. That poor baby. Shut up, baby. Thank you.
Oh, it's all red now. Cool. I think I know my way back. Suppose I run. That's the giant fetus, right? The giant baby?
Boy next door.
Boy next door. It is the boy next door, isn't it? Maybe we hide in here? Cool. You know where I am? I think he does. That is a beautiful baby boy. Yeah, there he goes. Guard that door. Oh, he totally is. That jerk. That freaking baby. He's just gonna guard my way. Yeah, I probably shouldn't go down here anymore. Alright. Alright, let's go get him. No fear. All right, cool. Oh, the power's out. Okay. It's the relief of a child. Now we need a fuse, eh? Okay. Where can we get a fuse? We must use our big brain tactics. Boy next door. Shibbity beep bing. Can't go through there. All right, I'm thinking it's in that room that we were in before. Big brain time. It's true. Oh, even the doll's gone. That's cool. It's all bloody too. Sick. All right, I'm going to assume this door is open now. Nope. Awesome. Could we use the wedding ring? Well, let's save first. Yeah, let's try to use the wedding ring, sure. Because then it creates an electrical current. Anything metal? Nickels. Nothing, huh? Not even a little thing? Okay. We need a fuse. Where could the fuse be? Oh, maybe we could examine. Examine usually is the way to go. Okay. I like how you just repeat the sounds. What sounds? Okay. Okay. Maybe. Uh scissors. This is a telephone by Lady Gaga. The sounds of redeems. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry if that's annoying. I'll stop.
Baby. Garlic. It ain't nothing but garlic.
Am I annoying you, Jacqueline? I'm sorry. Got a fuse.
Oh! I don't have a good feeling about this. Excuse you? Excuse me, what? What are you talking about? You're not annoying. Oh, thank you.
Okay. Let's go find this baby. Do we go under here? Oh, we can go under here. Got it. So that's what we'll do. Is we'll find the baby. We'll hide again. Where is he, though? Oh, come on. Okay, there he is. Run from the baby. When was the last time you had a hug? About an hour ago. Nah. Too long. Oh, that's so nice. Thank you so much. I hug you too. Hug Jacqueline. Boom. Did I misspell it or something? Oh. Hold on. What the heck is this? What the heck is this? What did I do? Jacqueline. I did Jacqueline. What the heck? Jake, there we go. It just glitched for some reason. Okay. Bots. I'm gonna make a run for it.
Hee-hee-hee! Can't catch me, baby! Can't catch me, stupid!
Do-do-do-do, skibbity-bop-bing, biddity-bing-bang, bada-bing-bang-bing, skibbity-doo-poop, scoop-doo-woop, shoop. Go. Shoopity-doo-poop-poop. Oh, we're back here. Sibbity-dop, shibbity-boop, skibbity-doop-doop-boop. You baby crying, downvote that shit. La-la-la-la, da-da-ba-ba, skibbity-bong-bing-bong, skibbity-dop-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-d
bing, 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 bong, bong, fuse. Turn this shit on. Holy shit. Let me out. 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 Please. Let me out. Thank you, babe. Bye-bye.
You are so beautiful. That is the most beautiful baby boy I've ever seen in my life. Just gorgeous. Absolutely fantastic. Whew. That was great. Oh, it's Donna. Give me my guns back, lady.
Leave. I can't let you.
That's fine.
You're still alive. Before my friends murder you.
Okay. All right, Donna, let's get this over with. I love you too much. Sorry. I'm going to try to make sure it doesn't hurt. I think you're in here. No, you're not. Oh, cool. X, you could do a freaking about face. That's sick. The laughing is amazing. I agree. Donna is best girl in this game, even more than Mommy Milkers. I know, that's crazy, right? You're in here. I found you. I'm gonna get you.
Fucking monster.
Fucking monster. Gotcha. That is mega crazy. Didn't think I'd hear it from you. What? What did I say? Oh, yeah. Yeah, Donna is best girl. Absolutely. No question. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. Found you. No questions asked. No. Where is she? Where is she? Where's the trigger? Like, it's getting darker too. Weird. Oh, I hear you. Found ya. You sure about that? So sorry.
Stupid idiot. What are you doing to my cute friend?
Killing you. I'm sorry, Donna. It had to be done in order to progress. Oh, there she is. There's blood on my hands, I know. Well, for Donna, anyways. Nice.
Mia, we'll make things right.
Yes.
What?
Ah, another jar.
I need to get out of this place.
Or flask, as they call it. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes. Here we are. Excellent.
So that's who was behind all this?
Legs.
That makes two.
Collect Rose. Oh, God. That just sounds so gross. All right, now can we go right this time? We'll find out. Next time on Autism Buzzy. Will Goku finish his high school diploma? And will Vegeta actually go to anger management counseling? We'll never know. That's it. That's the end of the show. Finale. See ya. I'm just kidding. Wow, this is the longest elevator, huh? Looks like we need some elevator music. Arrived. All right.
Looks like we were in the right location. Examine. We can't do that there. Okay. That's fine. We go up the stairs here. And then,
Slice this up. Handgun ammo, let's go. We appear to be in the vineyard. Oh, I got my guns back. I was worried there for a sec. Come through. Bottleneck time. Oh, Nazi zombies. Line it up. Boom. Lined up. Get out of here, loser. You smell like pee-pee. Gotcha. All right. Well, we got a lot of stuff from that. That was sick. Well, now it's so hard. I'm trying to remember the DBZ song. Chara, hechara, ega udora se tode como ay 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 ay. Wah wah. I think that's it. Hechara. Ooh. Hell yeah, we got a nice shotgun. Let's go. We'll sell our old shotgun because it's worthless.
It's worthless.
Thank you for dying. Okay, let's see here. Cool. We got lots of handgun ammo. We're more rich in the handgun ammo.
Yes. What's up here? Through the door.
Hey, anybody order a pizza?
Mm-hmm. Nothing, as I suspected.
The machinations of my mind.
Oh. We can use that to open up the chest. Cool. All right.
Through the door.
Okay,
down we go. Boom.
All right, let's go put this. It might be low. Hey, chatter. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Do the berserk one.
Tell me why you are. Tell me why, don't know why, you're not afraid.
Oh, God. You're just becoming a nuisance now. Yet, I remember the time when the zombies were actually scary. And then you get used to them. And then you're like, man. It's like pulling weeds. It's easy. It's hard work, though, and tedious. It's just annoying. Give me the 860 lay. Oh my gosh, they were gross. It's true, they're gross. Yeah, I'm not even wasting bullets if I don't have to, honestly. Doop doop doo. I'm taking the high road. The high road. Ooh, the good kush. Now, yeah, we'll unlock that in a sec.
Oh, hello, sir.
Boom. Let's put our flask via unlocking it. Okay. Save. All right, let's see what Fat Albert has. Familiar to you? No. Boom. Madalena body, wooden head, teddy bear, meat. We'll keep that. Did I seriously get nothing from Donna? Big sad, dude. I don't think I picked it up. Oh, man.
Let me know if you find anything else of value.
It's a lot of money. Darn. Dret. Poop. Tell me what you want. Don't know why. You're not afraid.
I can really go for some pork rinds.
This place is useless. Lel. Oh, here we are. This is where we have to go.
Skirbity boop boop bing 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 bang. Bing 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 bang bang.
They have a cave troll.
Where am I going with my life, man? Ugh. Dude, I don't know why. Playing games for hours just makes me exhausted. Oh. I haven't even played for that long. Dude, if I was 10 years younger, this would be so easy to have video game endurance.
Disney World.
True. Disney World. Couldn't have said it better myself, honestly. What the frick does Disney World? Have you been getting good sleep? Yeah, decent. 7 hours. 7 or 9 hours. Sometimes under seven. I used to get a lot more sleep, but ever since I... So a long time ago, not really a long time ago, before COVID, I was a power lifter, and I would be lifting really heavy weights and I would need more sleep. I'd need like at least 8 hours. Now that COVID into the picture, and I quit powerlifting because I was getting unhealthy. I was getting really big. So now I exercise just for losing weight and gaining muscle. And my point was that ever since I've been losing weight, I found that I don't need as much sleep. Because I don't need time to recover if I'm not lifting super heavy weight anymore, which makes sense. So at my baseline for decent sleep, 7 hours is decent. And I'm a night owl too, so I stay up till like 2 a.m. And I wake up at 9. All right, what's in here? Moolah. That was not a lot. That was like 360 for what looked like would be more. Lamau. How about you, Jacqueline? Do you not get enough sleep? Well, now I can't say anything. I also get around 8 hours. Yep. What's the code? The code! Maybe examine the key? Oh, it doesn't provide it anymore. Okay. 763-934-763-794. 934. My bad. Perfect.
What?
If 763-934. 763-934. Dude, I'm triggered. Dude, I'm triggered. Bro, what the freak? What the bleep? What the bleep is that, man? All right, that's fine. Let's progress.
Well, that's interestingly weird. I must say.
All right, whatever. I don't need no stupid. It was bull. That code should have worked. I don't know. I don't know why that didn't work. Maybe it's glitched. Who knows? Maybe it's the wrong code. Maybe it's backwards. Who knows? I'm not wasting my time on it. I have more important fish to fry. More important fish to free. Important fish. Fishy importance. Important job the fish. The fish are frying. We must fry the fish for God and country. A bing bing bong. Bong bong bing. Dear.
What the f- Badge. What the bleep? What the bleeping bleep was that? What the fizzy yuck was that? Let's fizzy yuck and find out.
Thought after killing mommy, the ending would come right after. Nope, nope. That was just the beginning. That's how they draw the fans in. They bring mommy milkers in to attract all the horny lesbians, bisexuals, and straight males. And, yep, that's what they do. All right, let's open this gate. And then they carry on with the rest of the game.
Enter. Open sesame.
You unlocked it. Jesus. I think they did a good job on that. I agree. I'm about to get killed here. Oh, you little. I need silver bullets. This is a werewolf, ain't it?
The wounds are severe. I won't last much longer. I can hear it shuffling about outside. It barely flinched when I shot it. I feel like it's toying with me. That isn't a wolf.
Oh, whoops, hold on. There's more.
Still, I won't lie down.
Like a dog. Oh, nice.
If I can get to the old water mill, I can stop it. I can protect you. It's so close. Damn, I'm so cold. My legs won't work. I'm so sorry, Louisa. Please forgive me. Okie dokie, you are forgiven. Stupid.
Up we go. Cool. All right, let's see here. Cool. Where is he? I'm thinking bullets don't work on him. Good to know. I'm just gonna run. Yeah. What are we doing here? Oh, the music's great. Wait, hold on. Let me equip my nice shotgun now. Get out of here, loser. Gotcha. Just grab out of the gunpowder here. I feel like I've been here before, because I have. Get to cross this bridge. Okay. We're going for it. Yeehaw! La, 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 la. Let me just look at my math right quick. He's just standing there. Get indoors. He can't go indoors. How do we get past this? These are big brain powers. How the frick? Hold on. What? How does that make sense? What? Cross the bridge. The power of Stabby. Yeah, running is fine. Lamau. You're right. Dude, I don't even want to be here. God. Life is hard. All right, let's do it. How the frick? Oh, maybe we gotta follow this. Okay. We gotta follow the lake. Got it. Go around. We have been here before. Deja vu. I've just been to this place before. Hiding in the streets, and I know it's my time to go. Correvu. In the circles of history. Deja vu. I've just been to this place before. Hiding in the streets, and I know it's my time to go. Orevu. Is it this one? Oh god, no, 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 not now. Come on. Man, let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Ugh. Okay. Explosive rounds. Sick. Don't know what that's gonna be used for. Maybe he's. He dies to explosives. All right, what do we get rid of? I don't really use pipe bombs. So Hold on.
Yeah. Oh, I should have sold my shotgun. Oh, I'm regretting that now. Okay, let's think.
I am the master. I didn't even have to lose anything. Just a few, you know, few stuff. Anyways.
All right, let's do this.
Where you at, Wolfie? Get over here.
I'm gonna get you. Can I go through here? Of course not. I'm gonna get his ass. Come here, Wolfie. You're going down. You're going down, Wolfie. Ooh. Boom. I'm gonna get me. Ooh. Ooh. Never mind, doesn't work. Okay, I'm safe. Shu, go back to your... Go back, you son of a bitch. Literally. Because he's a dog, and female dogs are bitches, and he's a son because his mother... Got him. Cool. Yeah, let's just run. Obviously, this guy's a problem. Okay, we made it. Oh, Fat Man Jones. Hello.
Seeking something in particular.
Yeah, seeking these nuts on your face. Hold on. Hold on. Odor. Hold. Oh, yeah. We'll go and sell this.
I'm surprised you'd part with this so early.
And why is that? We can make flashbangs. Cool.
All right, what attachments can we get?
See, oh, cool. Improved grip. Greatly reduces recoil. That I could get behind. Aha. That is good. I think that'll be it. We could do this, but why? We don't really use. Well, I don't know. Yeah, let's do it.
Yes, I can see.
Screw it. You only live once. All right, 1600. Let's just get this puppy more power, more damage. Cool. We're out of money.
This is all an investment.
Your mom's an investment, Kappa. Somali de peste. All right, let's save.
Again.
Yep. All right. Let's see. Oh, we got it. We got the box. We did it. Okay, cool. That's what we were supposed to do. Redeem My Little Mermaid. Under the sea. For you and me. My pee-pee is on the seat of my leet. Lee-beep-beep-beep. Steepy-teet. Under the sea. My name is someone. Hee 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 hee.
does not work for you and me. I am had enough of this door. Through, here we go. Under the sea. I know where I am now. Sounds good. Under the sea. Under the sea.
Seven, six, three, nine, three, four. Why is it not working? What the freak? 439 439 367. Sick. Awesome, dude. That's so fun. Alright.
Maybe if I wasn't such a poopy face buttfuck, I would solve that in a heartbeat.
I just remember I forgot to eat. Go eat, Jacqueline. You're crazy. It's 8 o'clock. If you don't eat now, you'll have a tough time sleeping. It's true. I am crazy. It's true. You're insane. In the membrane. Wait a second, this is supposed to unlock. Give me my pipe bomb. Or give me death. Boom. Open up. Alright, that didn't work. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go anyways. Yeah, I'm just gonna get going anyways. Thank you so much for watching this episode of the Nipa TV show, and I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. I am just burned out of energy near the end. Thank you so much, and take it easy, guys.